Two Camden County men have been charged with illegally taking game fish by hand fishing. The Missouri Department of Conservation says noodling or hand fishing is where poachers reach their hands or hoods into catfish nests and then they drag the catfish out. It removes parent fish from the nest, killing the hundreds of eggs it was protecting. Conservation agents received information about possible noodling at Lake of the Ozarks. The suspects were identified and charged.